We often ask people who are experiencing hardship to be resilient, but youth experiencing homelessness shouldn't have to be resilient or strong or independent. They need compassion, gentleness, and quality care. They need connection, a sense of belonging, and to be empowered. That's what creates purpose and rootedness and a sense of self. That is community love, and community love is what keeps us all moving forward. I want to thank Outside the Frame for giving youth the opportunity to share their stories, let their imagination take flight, and express their full authentic selves.